In my first video, I said that it was a 470 ohm resistor. I got that wrong. It's not 470, it's 47 ohms at 2 watts. Now this is the correct packet from RS Components. That's the part number 131-637, 2 watts 47R. These are the resistors. Come in packs of 10, they're about £1.10 each. This is the result of the new one in placed in. If you can see that, there it is. Not very good light here. Oh, there it is. So that's the fix. That resistor there. That's all it is.